Bogalusa police investigate a triple shooting. This happened around 9:30 this morning in the 500 block of Huron Avenue. The acting police chief, Percy Knight, says two brothers got into a fight over a video game. Investigators say that led to them shooting at each other. Their aunt was also shot when she tried to intervene. All three are currently in a hospital listed in critical conditions. No more details available at this time.